Let's make a logo for a travel agency. Okay, we'll go to camera here. This image looks good. Then you can put a plane here and a bus here. So I will use this and I'll just rotate it a little bit. Then I will want a bus. This bus looks good and I'll flip it. Flip horizontal. It looks good now. And I'll just rotate it a bit. So this can be a logo for the travel agency.